but is the tour guide. He knows a lot about the universe.
Are we really going to the moon?
No, Peppa. It's just pretend.
That's right, Peppa. It's just a pretend moon. Now, all passengers, hold on tight to your seats. We're about to take off. 3, 2, 1, blast off. All right, then. Does anybody know what these things hanging from the ceiling are?
Are they planets?
Precisely. And do you know the name of the planets?
Not really.
Ooh, I know one. The Earth.
Very good, Daddy Pig. This is the Earth. We also have Venus, Mars, Neptune.
What's that?
Ah, this is a satellite. Satellites fly around the world so we can have TVs and the internet.
Really? But how do they do that?
It's all magic. And we've reached the end. Please exit the rocket and continue to the next room, where you'll see the moon. Welcome to the moon. Gravity on the moon is much weaker, so we can jump much higher. The moon has less gravity than the Earth, which means you'd feel lighter and be able to jump higher.
Whee!
Try it out. Strap in and jump up.
It's a wonderful day to get some good views from up in the hot air balloon.
Yes, please!
Oh my, there's rubbish everywhere. Perhaps you should help Peppa clean the forest.
Oh no! There's rubbish on the ground. We should put it in the rubbish bin. Got one!
Well done. If we all do our part, it's easy to keep the forest clean.
Whose tracks are these? If we follow them, we'll find out. Maybe it's insects.
Thank you. George have come to have a lovely picnic in the forest.
What a wonderful day to have a picnic in the forest.
Come on, let's find a nice spot to sit down and have lunch.
How about we go that way? This place seems about right, doesn't it? Can I have the basket, Daddy Pig?
Yes, of course.
What's wrong, Daddy Pig? Your face has gone very red.
I think I have left the picnic basket in the car.
Oh, no. We will have to go and get it then. Perhaps you and Peppa could head back to the car and bring the basket.
Of course, Mummy. We'll be back in no time.
Daddy Pig has left the picnic basket in the car. They need you to go back and get it for them.
Let's go back to the car and get the picnic basket. Basket. It smells delicious.
Thank you, you two. Let's all take a seat now.
Oops. I guess I'm a bit hungry.
Good job. You've brought the picnic basket back. And now Peppa's family can enjoy a delicious lunch in the forest.